Harmony H410A, made in the 60s sometime. I'm not exactly sure when it was made, but a lot of these are long forgotten.
There it is, the model H410A. So if you want to look up any specs or the tube specs or anything like that, you can find them online. We've got two inputs and a microphone input. Then the volume, the tone, the intensity, place for the foot switch, and a speed knob.
I've seen these things everywhere from $75 to over $300 on the web, people looking for this exact amp. This one was made with a Jensen 10-inch speaker, and still got the original speaker in there, and still got the original tubes even, still labeled Harmony.